Populations that are limited in resources experience what? Choice A, constantly increasing populations, does not make sense because these populations have limited resources. If the resources are limited, that means there's only so much food or space to go around, and so the population cannot continue to increase forever unless the resources are unlimited. So it cannot be choice A. And it doesn't mean that the populations are necessarily decreasing in size. That would happen if there's more predators or disease. Exponential growth kind of goes along with choice A. It's just continually increasing with unlimited resources. Logistic growth occurs when a population starts off small, it has enough resources to grow in size, but then it kind of levels off due to the limited resources. That's logistic growth, so the answer is choice D, logistic growth.